Reaction daw po sa statement ng pamalakaya saying that President Duterte's statement denouncing the recent water cannons incident in the West Philippine Sea is too little too late, and that it is under the Duterte's administration that China has intensified its militarization and aggression in the West Philippine Sea. They added that Duterte's pivot against China is subtle electioneering and to preserve his political career, as majority of the Filipinos want to assert our rights in the West Philippine Sea.
Hindi po totoo lahat ng mga paratang na yon. TFA acted swiftly. The President spoke about the issue. Ang resupply boats po natin ay nakarating sa Ayungin Shoal. Yung pagpadala po ng resupply boats at ang pagdating po nila doon without any escorts is just a testament and proof that we can peacefully supply and resupply our Filipino citizens there.